to Pilates Bar today. So we're gonna start warming up. Let's stand with our feet in like a primary posture, just a little bit narrower than the hips. Let's think about our placement. So we're gonna roll the shoulder up, down, around, and back, the right one, and then the left one. You're gonna firm your belly in. You're gonna keep your knees soft. Really important to listen to the cues. Now let's raise our arms up, warming up. And then let's fold forward, soft knees. Roll yourself up. And reach up again. And I will show modifications for a lot of these movements. So if you're brand new doing this, don't feel intimidated. This is for everyone. One more like this. Roll those shoulder blades down the back. And then let's come halfway down. Firm your belly in. Bring your arms back and really push through the fingers so you can feel it in the back of your arms. Now, bend down and roll it up. Okay, now let's do opposite arm, opposite knee, knees up. This is just classic warm up. I won't spend too much time on the warm up, but it's really important that you are warmed up and that you hydrate and that you're breathing. Now let's add a little twist. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Okay, now let's do a little balance. Here, you can have a support. You can use a chair, you can use any kind of a waist-high surface. I'm using a portable bar. And I'm going to bring my heels together in first position. And then from here, I'm going to take my left leg, it's in turn up, bring it back, raise your left arm up, and let's kick back. You're going to feel it right here in the butt. Two, three, if you can do it without holding on, do it. Four, five, six. Firm your belly in, seven, eight, and then let's do the other side. Starting first, legs turned out, this is the right leg this time, one, and two, and three, four, five, six, relax your foot, seven, eight, okay, shake it out. Let's go through first position and second position. We're going to work our thighs, we're going to work our butts, and we're going to work our arms. So let's begin in first position. Heels together. So it's almost like a little pie shape between your toes. Now, two ways to do it. Either lift up on the balls of your feet, or you can keep your heels down. And we're going to go down a few inches, and up, and down, and up. Very important to keep your shoulders back, your belly firmed in, down and up. Now I'm going to come up into releve. Releve means to rise. I'm on the balls of my feet. I'm keeping my heels glued together. Down and up. And down and up. Feel like you're zipping the thighs toward each other. Squeezing the heels. Keeping your shoulders back and your belly in. You'll hear me say that and remind you. Down a few inches and up. Down a few inches and up. Down a few inches and up. Let's do eight more like this. Eight and seven and six and five. Make sure you're breathing. Four and three and two and one. Okay, now bring the feet into first position parallel. So they're a little bit wider. I'm going to use my support. Very important posture. Ears over shoulders over hips. Draw the belly in. So we're just going to bend the knees and straighten them. Bend the knees and straighten them. Bend and straighten. And bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Breathe. Maybe use your arms. Your feet should not be touching each other. They're in a parallel position. Breathe. Make sure your butt is not sticking out. Make sure your hips are not going forward, down and up, and down and up. Now we're going to count two sets of eight. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. You always have your support if you need it. Eight, seven, and six, and five, and four. Good job. Three, two, and one. Now come down to your lower point in first position parallel. And little pulses, three sets of eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and hold. And two. Notice my belly is in, my shoulders are back. Seven, eight, and hold. Last set. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay, second position. Now feel free to come out on the floor, if you're on your carpet, if you're on your mat. You're going to turn your feet out so that, this is called horse pose or second position. Your knees should be tracking over your feet. So you don't want to be way out, you don't want to be way in, but it's just a nice, easy, comfortable stance. So you could lightly go up and down. Now firm the feet into the mat or the floor. Draw your belly in and your shoulders back. Looking good. Down a few inches and up. Down a few inches and up. Keep the butt, keep everything vertical. It's almost like the shoulder blades are sliding against an imaginary wall. Down and up. Good job. Down and up. Relax. And three and four. Feel it right here in the back of the butt and the top of the upper inner thighs. Two and one. Now we're going to add some arms. Down and up. And down and up. And down and up. Halfway up. Breathe. Relax your face. Smile. You hold a lot of tension in your faces. Four and three. And two, and one. Okay, next, this will be a little more challenging. Come up on the ball of your right foot. Your knee is gonna track right over the ankle. So I'm gonna turn over here and hang on to my support. Adjust if you need to. If you need to drop your heel, do so. Now we're gonna go down for eight. One, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. Now you're going to come down a little bit lower and go down eight here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now you're going to come up for 16. So you're pushing off with the ball of the right foot. Up, two, little ups. Four, five, six, seven, good, eight. Another eight, seven, six, five. Do what you want with your arms. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, now we're gonna do a little cardio. So we're gonna shake the legs out, add a little cardio to this. You're still in second position. Come down, right leg up, two, and three. Get the heart rate up. Four and five and six, seven, eight, another set of eight and seven and six and five. Good. Four and three and two. Last one. Shake it out. And let's do the other side. So we're in that second position, and then let's lift up on the ball of that left foot. Knee is tracking over the ankle. Eight little downs. One, two, three. This is tough. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Now come down a lot lower and go eight down from here. One, two, breathe. Three, 4, belly in, shoulders back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 16 ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, getting really deep into the inner thigh. 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it out. Now, same thing. Come down and up. Plie. Plie, by the way, means to, it's just a knee bend. Up. 5. And 6. And 7. And 8. And 8. 7. And 6. 5. 4. And 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Okay, let's do some weight work. So we'll break it up a little bit. So I want you to use either any weights between 2 and 5 pounds. Just nothing over 5. Take a nice deep breath in. Nice deep breath out. Stop and take a drink if you need to. Do what you need to do, and you can always work without weights too. So we're going to begin standing in a nice primary posture. So make sure your belly's firm in, your shoulders are back. Shoulders, do the shoulder roll. Up, down, around, and back. Right one, left one. So now they're back where they belong. Okay, your weights are going to be, your hands are open palm, light grip on the weights, and let's alternate. So you want to feel your bicep muscle working right here, within, from the elbow on up. Keep those shoulders back, good form, drop your shoulders, shoulders are always away from the ears. Let's do 4 more like this. And 3, and 2, soften your knees, and 1. Now bring the arms forward just a little bit, but keep your shoulders back. And we're going to come 16 of these, up for 2, down for 2, and up. So your arms are not hugging your body this time. And 4, breathe, 5, relax, 6, but keep everything firmed in, keep the shoulders back. 7 and 8, good job. 9, smile. 10, 11, this is fun. 12, right? 13, what else would you rather be doing? 14, and 15, and 16. Okay, now, arms close to the body, holding the weights so that they're parallel. Bring them up and down. Up and down. So we're working inside of the shoulder. Up and down. And up and down. 4, 3, and 2, and 1. And bring the weights up. Let's do little ups. Drop the shoulders up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring the weights out like goalposts and in and out 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 and in. 2 more. And remember, we're going to have 10 minutes of Pilates. 3. Time goes really fast when we're doing this. It really does. Okay, bring the weights down. I'm watching the time. So about 5 minutes. Okay. So we have to work. Drop the shoulders. Down for 2. And up 2, 3, 4. and down. We'll just do four of these. And up, two, three, four, down for two. You're doing a great job, everybody. Last one. And up. Now let's work our triceps a little bit. So come into like a little chair, little hip hinge. Hips go back, belly is in. Bring the weights up here. If you can look at yourself in a mirror, that's great. Your flat back is flat, your belly's in. Go back, straighten those arms. Feel it in those triceps. Four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Now bring them back here, keep them back here. Up hold, two, three. Make sure your feet are rooted down, your belly's in and your shoulders are back. That was five, six, seven, eight. Now bend and straighten for eight. One, two, three, and four, and five. Keep the shoulders back. Six, seven, eight. Put the weights down. Do a quick stretch. We have a little more thigh and butt work. And onto the mat. So we are going to come into lunges. Have your bar handy. Right foot forward, left foot back. Make sure that the feet are in your own separate track. You're on the ball of the left foot. Down a few inches and up. Knee doesn't touch. Two, three, four, and five, and six, seven, and eight. Now, little pulses down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now come up on the ball of your right foot. Eight more downs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Drop the heel. Eight ups. One, two, three, four. Good. Five, six, seven, eight. Come up on the ball of the right foot or keep the heel down. Up more. Eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, now come up so that your hips are level and your left leg is turned out. Keep the belly in. Up for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bend your knee. Lift it up. Two. Feel it right here in the glute. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Circle it back. And two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. Bend and straighten. Two. This is in turn up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, now the knee is going to point down to the floor. Your hips are square. You're going to bend and straighten your front knee 16 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Take that standing leg and do a figure four. How are we doing here? We can feel it, can't we? I know you can. Take a nice deep breath. I'm even out of breath here. Getting that heart rate up. Other side. Left foot forward, right foot back. Make sure the knee's tracking over the ankle. Down we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bring it up. Two, three, four. Flat foot yet. Five, six, seven, eight. Lift the ball of the foot up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now go down for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay. Bring the leg up, turn it up. Up for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bend it and lift. Two, bend the knee. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Circle back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bend and straighten. Two, keep it in turnout, very important. Three, belly in, shoulders back. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Right knee down and up and down. Bend the front knee, keep the back leg parallel to the floor. Five, six, hip square. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. And we can finish up on the mat with a stretch and Pilates. Good job, good work. You see how fast that time went? Okay, let's just stretch out that hip. Everybody's doing a great job, heart rates are up. Take a drink if you need to. And breathe. Okay, we're gonna get into constructive rest. So you're gonna lie on the floor, look up at your ceiling. Your feet are gonna be parallel, so I always kind of look at my feet, set them down. You can't see yourself, and I can't see you right now. But I'm trusting you're gonna do what I tell you. Okay. Nose in toward the chest, shoulders away from the ears. Drop your tailbone. So I want you to feel like you're resting on your sits bones and not your low back. You have a little space back there. Firm the belly in. From here, let's breathe. So you have a nice natural, neutral spine here. Breathe in, inhale, expand through the ribs. Bring the breath up. And then exhale, draw your belly in. And feel like you're lifting your pelvic floor up toward your heart. But that only engages your back muscles. Let's do a couple more. Pilates breath is inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Inhale, expand, breathe, bring that breath up, exhale. Feel the front of the body and the back of the body engage together. Inhale, that's the goal, inhale. Let's expand. Elevate the breath up, and then exhale. Belly goes in. The pelvis does not tilt up. Okay, let's do some warm-up, just a couple warm-ups that go right into some movements. So, hands are stacked behind the head. We're still in neutral. Elbows are pointing up toward the ceiling. So I want you to feel like you've got a long spine from the tail to the crown of the head. Draw the belly in and exhale. Make go in deeper, lift the head, neck, and shoulders, look at your belly. Drop the tail if you need to, and lengthen all the way down. Again, breathe in. Exhale, draw the belly in and deep. Lift the head, neck, and shoulders up. Make sure the tail is down. Keep that belly firmed in. Feel like you're gaining length in your spine. One more like this, inhale. Draw the belly in, expand the ribs, exhale. Make the belly go deep and lower. Okay, let's sit up with our feet flat. They're a little bit narrower than typical. We're going to half roll down and then full roll up. Hands behind the knees. Inhale. Just come back till your arms straight and your belly is engaged. And then exhale. And inhale back. Exhale. Good job. Keep
the belly firmed in. Keep the feet flat on the floor. Inhale back. And exhale. And inhale. Let's come all the way down this time. Let's come into a roll up. I'll show a variation of it. Arms up overhead. Let's keep the four fingers together. Thumbs up. Keep the shoulders down. Inhale. Let's raise the arms up. Drop the shoulders, not the nose. Start to roll up. Straighten your legs, keeping the belly firm in. And all the way forward, shoulders are back. Inhale up. And exhale all the way down. One vertebra at a time. Let's give yourself a little stretch. Push through your toes and push through your fingers. Reach, let your ribs pop for a moment. And then exhale, drop the shoulders, not the nose. Come up. If you need to bend your knees, bend your knees. If you can do this with straight legs, do that. So do what you need to do. You can modify this move. Keep your shoulders back, draw your belly in, and roll it back. One vertebra at a time. Let's do a couple more. Inhale, prepare. Drop the shoulders and ribs. Exhale. Start to peel the spine off the floor. Avoid using momentum. So if you're going to do that, then you need to bend the knees. And then keep the shoulders back, draw the belly in, roll yourself all the way down. And do one more. Inhale, prepare. Nod the nose. Drop the ribs. Roll yourself up. And then on this next time, let's draw your right knee in with you as you come back down on the floor. And let's stretch that leg up. Point, flex, and circle. Stretch that hamstring. And make sure that we're resting on our sits bones or our sacrum, not on our low back. Let's prepare for leg circles. So standing leg is pushing into the floor. Right leg is turned out at the hip. Arms down by the sides, belly is in. Hips do not move. Inhale, lead with the heel. Cross the midline. Exhale, come down around and up. Inhale, cross. And exhale. Remember, you can bend your knee if you need to. You can bend this knee if you need to. Inhale, cross. Exhale, around and up. Inhale, cross, nice long neck, nice long spine. Inhale, cross, exhale, around and up. Let's reverse our direction. Inhale, exhale, come down, around and up. Inhale, down, around and up. Inhale, use your breath. Inhale as you start, exhale as you finish the circle. Two more. Remember your breathing. Breathing is so important. Stretch. So you're inhaling through your nose and exhaling through your mouth. And then shake it out, draw the left knee, and that becomes the working leg, or the right one becomes the standing leg, and stretch the leg. So you can always pause this video if you want to stretch a little bit more and start it up again. I'm circling my ankle, turning the left leg out of the hip. Inhale, cross, exhale, around and up. Inhale, cross, exhale, around and up. Inhale, inhale, inhale as you circle, exhale as you finish it, and then reverse. Inhale, exhale, around and up. Inhale, we're doing five here. Three, good. Four, five. Stretch. Let's do a little bit of the abdominal series or the stomach series. So your hands can be behind your head on the floor. If you want, you can lift your head, neck, and shoulders up and bring a left hand inside the right knee and the right hand on the outside of the ankle. Or you can just stay on the floor and just simply kick Your legs start out on tabletop. So one leg and then the other. The goal here is to flatten your belly. So if you want to lift your head and shoulders up, looking at the belly, always take care of your head and neck. If you need a support, if you need a little ball or a towel, use it. Knees in. So I'm doing about 4 or 5 reps. Double leg stretch, legs in tabletop, hands behind the knees. Inhale and exhale, draw the belly in. Arms and legs go out, exhale, draw them in. Inhale out, exhale in. Inhale up, exhale in. One more. How we doing? How about a couple more exercises? Okay, single straight leg stretch. So legs go straight up. Make sure you spin the hips forward and make sure you're resting on your sitz bones. Push the left leg back. Lift the head, neck, and shoulders up and stretch and stretch. Your hands can also go behind your calf. So you're doing some scissor kicking, looking down at the belly. Modify by keeping your head on the floor. Stretch and stretch and stretch and stretch. Knees in. Rock side to side for just a moment. Let's do a crisscross. We'll end with a crisscross and a spine stretch for it. So 2 more exercises. Legs in tabletop. Stack the hands behind the head. Inhale and exhale. Let's extend your left leg and rotate toward your right knee and switch and switch. The movement is coming from under the armpit. Breathe. Bring the belly in. Keep the shoulder blades off the floor. 2 more. Knees in. And come to a seated position for spine stretch forward. And we'll end this way. So, your feet are the width of the mat inside, heels down, knees are soft. Arms out, drop the shoulders. Now, inhale, feel like you're lifting up out of your hips. And exhale, drawing the belly back, rounding forward, leading with the crown of the head, doming the top of the spine. Feel like it's lifting up. Inhale here and exhale, stack it up. 2 more. Inhale, get tall. And exhale, draw that belly in, almost like you're pushing against a wall. Lead with the crown of the head, reach, breathe here, stack it up one last time. Inhale, get tall. Exhale, draw the belly in and reach and stretch. And we're going to do a little stretch here. Flex your feet. This is a seated forward fold. Soften the knees. And breathe. But always make sure that we stretch at the beginning, we warm up, and we stretch at the end. No matter what you're doing. And breathe. Time for another exercise.